Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Siku ya leo ningetaka kuongea kuhusu jambo moja. Jambo moja tu. Kwa familia, shetani akitaka kuattack familia yako, anaangalia tu yule mtu ambaye amebeba vision ya hiyo familia. Na sana sana ukiangalia boma nyingi, unapata yule mtu ambaye amebeba vision, number one. Number two, yule amebeba mbegu. Najua bila mbegu familia haiwezi panuka. Hiyo ndio namba mbili, huyo amebeba mbegu. Shetani anaangalia huyo akitaka ku bring down ama kuleta familia chini, akitaka kusimamisha progress ya family. Yule mtu ambaye amebeba mbegu, yule mtu ambaye amebeba vision, huyo ndiye mtu ambaye anatakiwa na shetani. Yule mtu ambaye ndiye kiongozi wa familia, huyo ndiye anakuwa attacked by the devil ili familia iishe. The head of the family. Ndiposa unaona siku hizi wazee wengi wanajipata kwa mashida nyingi sana, sababu shetani anajua akiattack the head of the family, the vision carrier, the seed carrier, hiyo familia inaenda chini. Ningetaka uangalie hapo kwenu ama huko unaishi, uangalie zile familia ambazo shetani ameattack the head of the family. Unapata ya kwamba kama kuna vision yule mzee alikuwa nayo katika ile familia, ile vision alipoondoka ilididimia, ilisimama, zingine ziliisha, sababu shetani alikuwa anajua akitaka hiyo familia iende chini lazima attack the vision carrier, the seed carrier, the head of the family. Unapata katika ile familia watoto walikuwa nasoma vizuri, lakini shetani akakuja akaattack the vision carrier, akamwattack watoto hawasomi. Kazi njema zilikuwa kwa ile familia, akaattack the vision carrier, the head of the family, the seed carrier. Zile kazi zikakwama, zikaisha. Ni vyema kila wakati, kama wewe ni mama, hata kama wewe ni mtoto na uko naye baba ambaye ni vision carrier, huyo ambaye amesimamia hiyo familia yenu, huyo mzee, ni vyema kila wakati unamweka kwa maombi. Unamweka kwa maombi. Kila wakati unamsupport kusimama na huyo mwanaume, the vision carrier. Shetani anajua. Kaa kila wakati mama, ukimuombea bwanako kila mahali yako, akitoka akirudi, muombee Mungu amlinde, kwa sababu shetani anajua ili akulet down, ili akuangushe. Iwe unafanya kazi mama, iwe haufanyi, hata kama uko na pesa zako, shetani akitaka kuangusha familia yako ataattack huyo mwanaume. Wengine sio kukufa, wengine wanaatakiwa na shetani. Unapata huyo mwanaume ni bwanako, hakuwa na leo, ameingia ulevi, hakuwa na mambo ya kutoka nje ya ndoa, ndiye huyo ametoka nje ya ndoa na anatoka kwa njia kubwa, ndiye huyo. Hakuwa na haribu pesa, unapata na haribu pesa. Wengine wanajipata wameanzia mambo ambayo ni ya kuharibu pesa, wanaanza kusahau na familia, sio kupenda kwao. Wengine zanatak by the enemy, and the enemy knows that if he wants to bring your family down, he must attack the head of the family, the seed carrier, and the vision carrier. Na kuombea Mungu, Jehovah, na mlinde your vision carrier, Jehovah, na mlinde your seed carrier, Jehovah, na mlinde the head of your family. In the name of Jesus, I bless you. Mungu akubariki na kutendee mema, tukiendelea kuwaombea the vision carriers, the seed carriers, and the heads of our family.
You're watching Praise Jesus Network Television.
Praise Jesus Network Television, where Jesus is the King.